movement is happening across the transportation community. Federal, state, local, and industry experts are changing the way business is done.
Shorter construction time, less traffic congestion, safer roads, all while saving billions of dollars. Thanks to the Federal Highway Administration's Every Day Counts initiative, transportation experts from every state are developing efficiency through technology and collaboration.
Every Day Counts, or EDC, began in 2009. The state-based model identifies and rapidly deploys proven but underutilized innovations. This means roads, bridges, and traffic systems are installed faster, often saving time, money, and even lives.
FHWA works with state and local transportation agencies and industry stakeholders to select a new collection of innovations every 2 years. Once chosen, transportation leaders from around the country meet at regional summits to discuss the innovations and share best practices.
EDC-3 features 11 innovations. While many of them incorporate new technology, all rely on building strong relationships. Here's a look at how you can develop efficiency through technology and collaboration in your state.
Regional models of cooperation help state and local transportation experts develop plans and agreements across jurisdictional boundaries. This means faster construction, less traffic congestion, and better freight movement.
Stakeholder partnering encourages states to form committees to bring local, state, and federal representatives together to streamline federal aid project development and delivery.
Many states already use 3D models, but EDC-3 will focus on new ways to use them, such as adding schedule and cost information to the models.
EDC-3 seeks to improve transportation department and railroad coordination by encouraging agencies and railroads to identify issues and negotiate agreements. This streamlines development of projects involving railroad rights of way.
Geosynthetic reinforced soil integrated bridge systems are quick and easy to build with common equipment and materials. The system produces a smooth transition that can improve long-term bridge performance. Plus, GRS-IBS is up to 60% more cost-effective than conventional construction.
Instead of cumbersome paper, the Electronic Project Document Management System, or e-construction, uses digital data, file sharing, and portable devices. The system enhances communication, improves workflow, and saves time and money.
Smarter work zones synchronize multiple projects in an area and coordinate rights-of-way acquisitions and utility work. Through technology applications, drivers are alerted to work zone backups and speed limits are managed in real time.
Data-driven safety analysis uses crash and traffic data to estimate safety performance of roads. High-risk features, such as intersections near curves, are also used.
A classic road diet converts a four-lane undivided highway to a three-lane consisting of two through lanes and a two-way left turn lane. Space can be reallocated for bike lanes or pedestrian refuge islands. This innovation reduces crashes and improves mobility for all users.
Ultra-high performance concrete connections are made from a high-strength steel fiber-reinforced composite that's much stronger and more durable than traditional concrete. They are cast in the field with prefabricated components, resulting in strong, simplified connections.
The Improving Collaboration and Quality Environmental Documentation, or IQED effort, helps streamline the development and review of National Environmental Policy Act, known as NEPA documents. IQED ensures a project's story is told and that it meets legal requirements. However, no good document can be produced without a good process. eNEPA is an innovative online tool designed to improve management and collaboration of the environmental document development process.
Over the next 2 years, the FHWA will work with transportation agencies and their partners to create a network of professionals who embrace innovation as the standard way to do business.
Together, we are creating efficiency through technology and collaboration.
Better, faster, smarter. For America's traveling public.